What's up, YouTube, man? It's your boy CJ back with another travel vlog. I'm not gonna lie, man, this one I'm pretty excited for because we're going to the motherland. That's right, Africa. South Africa to be exact. Same group of guys I always travel with, my boy Sony and Styles, plus two more. Excited to meet them. Probably gonna be bros after the trip, you know what I mean? But we going to Cape Town first for a couple days, then we going to Johannesburg. Then we're going to wherever the safari and stuff is. But I'm excited, man, because we got a good list of, like, excursions that we're going to do while we're on this trip, man. We're going shark diving, bungee jumping, of course, the safari tour. We're going hiking, like, Table Mountain. It's, like, I guess some place you got to go when you're there. Man, I feel like I'm leaving a couple of things out. Of course, we're going to a couple museums out there, a little bit of history and whatnot. But, man, I'm just excited going to the motherland, so blessed as well. Excited to share this with y'all, so stay tuned, you know what I mean? I'm gonna take y'all on this journey with me so y'all can see what's going on. Finally made it. Bro, you driving on the wrong side, bro. Your steering wheel on the wrong side.
It's my knowledge on the right side.
Steering wheel on the wrong side, but man, yo, it was a crazy flight. Super long. And I lost my Beats. I didn't even lose them. I literally left them on the plane and they shut the gate and then they was like, oh yeah, we didn't see them. I'm like, bro, I literally know they was under the seat, but I just let them have it. I was like, whatever, I'll get another pair of Beats. But I'm here, I'm getting ready to head to the Airbnb, meet up with the boys. So yeah, stay tuned. What's up with them, man? Check them out, we back.
We about to do South Africa dirty.
Dirty the whole way. What's up, bro?
Up,
happy birthday, family.
Appreciate you, man.
What's up with you, bro? CJ.
JT,
nice to meet you, man. For sure.
Boy, got me sweating.
What's up, bro?
That's
good.
My man right here, too. Dwayne.
What's up, bro?
Hey, man.
How you feeling?
We back, man.
Again.
Back again, South Africa.
South Africa, the right way.
Stay tuned. We doing it real big.
The whole way. What's up with you, bro?
How you?
Chris.
Dwayne,
nice to meet you, bro, for sure. Yes, sir, bro. Do a quick little Airbnb tour real quick. Real quick, you're in my room. I feel like Arnold. Hey, Arnold, type shit. Let that song take over.
Come on, baby.
Take over that shit, bro.
I'm out here right now.
Damn. Oh, man. Check this spot out. This is my favorite part right here, the damn beanbag couch. Vibes crazy. Any musicians, we got this on deck, you know what I mean? Keep spinning. Take y'all to my boy Sony room real quick. No, you don't, bro. We out. This Sony room.
They don't care. They don't care.
Vibes crazy. Bathroom, old school vibes. Bathroom crazy. Hold up. Watch y'all mouth, man. The camera live right now, man. Feel me? Take them downstairs. If you don't know, it's Jizzy Mac. It's Jizzy Mac on the visual right now. Outside, outdoor vibes, crazy, it's dark. We got JT. Sony.
You already know who it is.
Sony on deck. I mean, pool crazy, I would take a dip. But I'm on ice right now. Nah, man, couch crazy, sectional vibes. Nah, man, heater. We getting. It's getting real old fashioned vibes here, man. Heater. Nah, man. Crib vibes crazy. Crib vibe is crazy. Listen, man, I ain't even gonna keep killing y'all, but y'all gotta check the vibes out. It's crazy in here, man. South Africa, we about to tear it up. Cape Town first stop, Johannesburg. The last place start with a ho something. Hoedspruit.
But that's the vibes, man. That's the vibes. What's up, YouTube family, man? So we had a good night last night. We went out, enjoyed ourselves. It was cool, man. Nightlife here is not that bad, actually. It was actually a pretty good vibe. We enjoyed ourselves. We went to a club, got a section. Sections are pretty cheap, of course, compared to America, but we enjoyed ourselves, man. But most importantly, dog, I really woke up this morning, bro, and just I'm just soaking in the view right now. I'm gonna just go ahead and show y'all what's going on behind me. Like, bro, this is incredible. I don't think I ever seen anything like this in my life. Like, that mountain is that's gorgeous, man. It's so green out here. Like, this is incredible. I'm not gonna lie, y'all. Like, I don't know what kind of bird that was, but man, like, this doesn't know justice, by the way, either. Like, this is in person, this is incredible, man. You can hear the kids playing right now. Just the Airbnb. This is incredible. This is incredible, man. I'm about to get our day started. I'm about to go ahead and wake everybody up so we can get to the activities. Stay tuned. Yo. Brethren. Brethren. Yo. It's that time, bro. Yo. Come on, bro. We got a dip. We got the sharks, bro. It's 8:00. Yo. You with me? We gotta go, bro. It's time to go. You with me? We got a dip. I don't think the cuz with me, but Alright, now we on the number 2, man. Who is this? We got Sony. This man alarm been going off for like an hour. Yo. Time to go, bro. Your alarm been going off. Let's get it. Let's go, baby. Come on, we got a whole day ahead of us, man. It's 8:00, baby. Where we at? We in South Africa. Come on, we can sleep when we get back to America. Come on, bro. It's 8:00, bro. You gonna sleep? You just gonna cover up the alarm? You gonna tuck it in like a little baby? Come on, bro. Let's get it. Let's go. We about to head and go do this shark dive.
Come on, what do you have if you need, eh?
3-hour drive, so just show y'all the views, man. Keep it like that.
Okay, now
I'm feeling better. Now this is what I needed.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah,
me
this
too.
Is what I needed. Yo, we, as you can see right there, me and Sony about died on that boat. The ocean is not for us. That was my first time ever getting motion sickness from being on a boat. Seasick, man. That's a wrap right there. What's up, guys? So I'm gonna just catch you up real quick. The boats was an absolute disaster. 3 out of 5 of us threw up. It was bad. I was one of the three. Like, just wasn't it. Like, the water, the tides were like, it was crazy. I ain't gonna lie. So we back now. I done got dressed real quick. You know what I'm saying? A little needle shirt. Got my jewelry on. I'm gonna show y'all the bottoms and whatnot, what's going on, Bottega shoes. Shout out to K-Dub on the pants. But yeah, man, my group is already out. They at the restaurant eating. I know I'm a little crooked right now. Let me go ahead and straighten up. Boom. Yeah, my group is at the restaurant already. We about to go eat at something called a Grand Pavilion.
And then I guess we probably gonna go out from there. But yeah, nah. We definitely just slept for like 4 hours. I'm not gonna lie, like it was much needed.
Got here to the Grand Pavilion. About to go inside and catch up with the boys since I'm running a little late.
Yo. Here, man.
All right, y'all, we just got back to the crib from a little dinner and a little lounge. It was cool, but it wasn't really hitting on that, so we just came back to the crib. But I just came out to the basement. I didn't even know they had all this stuff down here. They got a punching bag. They got some 4 bicycles, a scooter, the iron board. I don't know what's under here. Let's see. Oh, it's a coat rack. Damn, might get some drip out of there. But the main thing is, I'm about to whoop bro and some ping pong real quick.
Oh, say.
Gonna whoop bro and some ping pong real quick, man. But this joint cool, I ain't gonna lie. That's a cool little room. I remember these joints came out in like the early 2000s. That's hard. But yeah, man, we finna get it in. A little ping pong real quick.
Oh, this must be the family. I ain't gonna post the joint on here. That's hard though.
What's up, YouTube family?
I hate shit.
Day 3. Song. Made it through another night.
Team no sleep.
No sleep, man. We just now. We only went to sleep for like an hour, I ain't gonna lie. At least I did. Some of us didn't go to sleep.
But,
last night we just we went to a bar.
To
like a little lounge type joint, very chill. It was a nice little lounge, nice vibe. They got lounges and clubs Monday through Sunday. You can go to either or, just depending on what you're looking for.
Bitch is cool though.
Today we're about to go do another excursion. We're gonna go hike this thing called Table Mountain, or this mountain called Table Mountain, and we're gonna do penguins. I'm gonna go look at the penguins of South Africa and Cape Point private tour. So we got a whole little shabazz going on today.
So I only know one of you guys' name is Jonathan.
Yeah. We out here at Table Mountain. Table Mountain, you see it?
People ask me, what's the best place I've ever been to?
What you tell them?
Before I didn't know, today I know. This is the best place I ever been to in my life.
Hey, I can't believe it. What's crack, man? What's this, day 3?
Shit, day 3.
No sleep, baby.
It's mad.
How you feeling? Is that my face show it all? We're at the gift store before we go on the mountain.
We're at the gift store.
I found a nice little hat to already go with the fit. So what you got?
Got this hat right here. Table Mountain.
Table Mountain. I got some fire joints, yo. That's what I got right here. Some keychains. I might gotta get some keychains for the family and whatnot.
With it, man. Where we at?
Yo, so listen, man. We at the top.
We at the top.
This the beginning of Table Mountain.
Yeah, we're just on top right now.
Yeah, we're on the top of Table Mountain, man.
Yeah.
We getting busy.
Yeah.
Views is crazy. We back at it again.
Back at it again.
With the gang.
It's crazier than Panama, though, huh?
I'm marked up.
Damn, I'm hit.
Yeah.
All
right. We out here, man.
There's Wi-Fi.
This is what it's all about. Yes, sir.
CJ Bucks.
CJ Bucks on the eye in the sky, man.
Eye in the sky. Get them crazy, man. Get them views, man.
This is crazy.
I'm breathing different. This shit's so crazy, I'm breathing different, man.
Grab that. Oh, thank you.
I mean, you know them white people, they be...
All right, y'all, just made it down from the mountain. We over here at Camps Bay Beach. Man, y'all, I know I'm showing y'all, but I swear, video ain't gonna do no justice to show y'all how beautiful this is in person. This is incredible, man. Incredible.
Nice view out here, not gonna lie. Man, this is beautiful. Very breathtaking. Man, it feels amazing. It's not humid, it's not. It's just perfect weather. The wind feels good. Sun's out. What's going on? How you doing? I feel like my hat finna fly off.
They got little gifts you can buy up here.
This is amazing. Chapman's Peak. I would definitely recommend this as well. Just all the views are crazy, I'm not gonna lie. What's going on, bro? How you doing? I'm about to go up this thing, so let's go ahead and get it right. Thank you.
comes the squad. Doo 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 doo. Yes, sir. Still going up. Still going up. If you're gonna do it, you gotta do it. Tony, it's on you, bro. What's up? Where we going?
Man, we're going to Johannesburg, man. Second stop after Cape Town. We'll see what's it about, man.
How you feeling, bro?
Another day in the life, man.
You got some good rest last night.
About like 3 hours.
You was the first one to go to sleep, though.
Yeah, you early.
JT. How you feeling, bro?
Man, we at Johannesburg tonight.
You had a good night last night?
I came, I conquered. Now to the next. All right.
The man, the myth, the legend, where you going?
Right. Yo, listen, man.
Talk to him, what's going on?
I'm just trying to get started, you feel me? I'm trying to get started. We up bright early.
Yeah.
We kind of did a calm last night, I believe.
Very light.
We on point.
Very light.
We're going to make it happen. Stay tuned.
Joe Berg, man.
What's up, YouTube? So, we just made it to the airport. Squad, all chilling, posted up. Yo. We at Cape Town Airport, getting ready to fly over to Johannesburg. It's a 2-hour flight. Yeah, we just posted up chilling right now. Not doing the most. We're gonna pretty much just kind of BS the day when we get there. No set itinerary yet, but looking forward to it. So I'll take y'all with me when we get there. Out of Johannesburg, trying to figure out the ride situation right now. Preferably an Uber, not a taxi, but six of us, so we're trying to figure it out. But yeah, we about to get to the Airbnb. Once we get there, we're gonna get settled in and then figure out what we're gonna do from there. We don't have any set plans of this, so we're just gonna freestyle it. All right, so we just now checking into the Marriott Johannesburg. Got a nice little bathroom right here. Cool shower. Marriott's are always cool. I love Marriott. Like, it's one of my favorite hotels. Oh yeah, this is clean. This is nice. Oh, and we got a nice view of the pool. Nice view of the pool. I like this. This is cool. So yeah, this is the stay. Me and Sonny about to freshen up. The other three people are at the Airbnb. Me and Sonny got the hotel, so I'm about to freshen up and go see what's around this part of the city. Stay tuned. Good morning, YouTube family. It's day four. Man, I went to sleep last night. I told y'all I couldn't stay up. I needed it. We've been like ripping and running every night, like staying up till like five, sometimes not even going to sleep. It was like two nights already I haven't gone to sleep. So two out of the four nights or three nights I haven't gone to sleep. So I got a full night's rest last night. Today we about to go do a Soweto full day tour. I don't know exactly what that consists of, but I'm gonna take you guys with me, of course, and you guys gonna see. Might be something you guys want to do when you come out here. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get right to it right now. I'm about to meet Sony downstairs in the lobby, get some quick breakfast, and we about to hit it. Let's go. Today's outfit vibes, just a regular white tee, some nice Nike shorts, and of course the Birkenstocks. Just taking it light today, man. Nothing crazy. It's probably hot out here. Let's see if we can find Sony out here. Let's see. Oh, see him. There's a kid right there. What's up, man? How you feeling? What we got going on today?
4 day rest right now. We're going toward Johannesburg. See what's going on. See the city.
Soweto full day tour, right?
4 day tour right now, yes, sir.
So. You up? You ready?
I'm ready when you are, man.
Let's get it, bro.
What's up, explorers?
We back, man. Today, we're going to the safari. Are we already in the safari? As I told y'all yesterday, man, where we're staying is like literally in the actual jungle. Like, there was, I don't even know what that animal's called, the joint from Timon and Pumbaa, the Pumbaa joint. There was like one out in the yard. Like, it's just wild animals everywhere, bro. It's crazy. But today we about to go do the safari tour. So we actually about to go into the actual Kruger Park, Kruger National Park, and do the safari tour. So I'm gonna take y'all with me. I ain't gonna say too much. It's 5 a.m, so we about to get straight to it. Let's get it. Can't even see this bad boy.